who are playing the instruments here, I think they had played the bass guitar.
So ngafiaisa mofia pena. Then in aika tama gitana tampo kubangaba tune. Hallelujah. And the word of God comes later to fit in the tune. So I never had that grace.
So I thank God for that grace, and I'm still growing. I'm still growing in the things of God. So Ghana image layer, please just enjoy it. If you have a hallelujah. Just enjoy it. And this is not my normal voice. I have got a terrible flu since when is there. So this program has come when I'm down. But the Bible tells me again, the voice of God says nothing shall separate you from the love of God. So I have to do that which God requires me to do. Whether the voice is bad or good, this is not my point. As if I'm in a container. This is not my normal voice, but please don't be affected. Hallelujah. Amen. Hallelujah. I like to worship God, and I wanted to change the tune and just worship God with this worship song. That touches my life so much, my soul so much. And I know that we know it, the praise team and everyone else. We bow our heads and pray. Thank you, Jesus, for this moment. Thank you, Father, for the lives that are changing. I bless you, may God, Lord. Take control. Take control. Take control of this life. You are worthy, Lord. You are worthy, Jesus. I honor your name.
Lift our hands in worship. You are the pillar that holds my life. You are worthy. You are worthy. This moment, you are worthy of all praise.
You are worthy of all praise.
We exalt your holy name above all names. Oh Jesus,
you are mighty. You are mighty. You are mighty. You are mighty.
None is like you, El Shaddai. None is like you, Jehovah. You are worthy. 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 You are worthy.
Thank you, Lord.
Hallelujah.